my cooking. This is Damaris cooking. Here are the ingredients. I have some eggs which are well mixed. I have garlic and ginger. I have diced onion. I have soy sauce. I got green onions, spring onions if you may call it. I got chicken breast. I got carrots which are well diced. I got the peas, and I got my white rice which is cooked. And I'll also need my oil, salt, and I'll need black pepper. I'll use this to put my scrambled eggs. I'll first have to make the eggs. Welcome and follow me. In my pan, I'll pour 1 tablespoon of cooking oil, and I'll put my mixed eggs. Then I'll scramble the eggs, or I'll mix the eggs as I cook them, so that I get my scrambled eggs. My scrambled eggs are ready. Now I have to remove them and start cooking again. In my pan again, I had 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, and for this case I'm using Elianto cooking oil, locally available. I'll add some on the hot oil, I'll add some garlic and ginger. My well-cooked onions, I'll add my chicken breast which are diced in pieces, in small pieces. I'll also add my black pepper for seasoning. And a tablespoon of salt. I'll cook this for about 2 minutes for my chicken, so it's tender, so that it can cook well. I'll have to add my tea. Let's also the tea simmer for a minute or two, because my teeth were frozen. I'll let them simmer for a minute. I'll have to check whether my peas are good, if they are good to go. I'll add my carrots. I don't like adding everything at a go. I'll add a bit by bit so that I can maintain the taste of each and the aroma. I'll also let my carrots simmer for about a minute or two, and then I'll continue. I have to check my food. I'm still well cooking. Now I have my rice, my cooked rice. It's okay. Mix it well. On mixing my rice well, I'll add my soy sauce and also mix again very well. Yes, this is the color I get from adding my soy sauce. And then I'll add my spring onions. Yeah, I like stirring after I add, I stir. And finally, I had my scrambled eggs and I have to stir them very well and let it simmer for about 30 seconds to let the flavor of my chicken fried rice come out. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is my chicken fried rice ready for serving. Wow. And now this is my delicious chicken fried rice. Welcome and welcome on board. Thank you for having me. I'm your chef, Damaris.